So the Ben Ishchai is a beautiful mashal. Beautiful mashal. He says, there was one guy, that rich guy, went in the street with his wife, and they, all of a sudden they heard a baby crying. They heard the baby crying. They see a garbage. They open the garbage, and they see a baby crying over there. The wife took the baby, they ran home, look around, don't feel, not see anyone. They ran home, they cleaned the baby, give him a bottle, they look for their mother, couldn't find. And this baby will grow with them. They give him food every day, clothing, tuition. This baby become 10 years old. They give him all the toys in Toys R Us. Then he got 15, 16. They gave him keys, Lexus. And there was rich family. 24 years old, they give him our stores. They give, go open a store over there, give him money. One day, the rich man sitting by his table, eating his dinner, and somebody knocked on the door. They opened the door, the wife opened the door. There was a poor man over there. He says, listen, I didn't eat for 2 days. Can you give me something to eat? So she asked her husband, I says, sure, let him come in. He sits by the rich man's table. He says, what do you want? Go do netilat yadayim. The guy look on the table, meat, chicken, fish, salads, bread. He do netilat yadayim. He took the pita, whipped it up, dip it in the hummus, eat. Wow, thank you very much. You're unbelievable. You accept me. I don't believe it. Eat another bite. You, mi sheberach avotenu, yevarech, v'yishmor, v'yinzor. Every bite he eat, he gave him beracha. He finished to eat. They says, maybe you want a dessert. Wow, you thank you for the dessert. Thank you. The rich man took $1,000. Wow. I can't believe how much good you did to me. I never dreamed. He blessing him and blessing him. By the door, he still continued blessing him. And then he left. This rich man told to his wife, listen, see this guy was here for 1 hour. How many brachot he gave me? For what? For bread and chicken? This boy, since he was born with us, I gave him food and tuition and clothing and stores and BMW, Lexus, motorcycle. Never tell me one time thank you. What's going on? What's the answer? He got used to it. Abba, there is kids, for them Abba is the ATM machine. Ima, give me this. Abba, take something out, do something, help. No. Don't want to do. ATM machine. They get used to the parents. They don't appreciate. You have to show them, no, not allowed. Show them the appreciation. That's why it says the Ben Ishchai, you should not let the hergel, the routine of life, influence you. Don't let it, because you're going to be stuck. All the time you have to say, think, no, I have to now this tefillah today, I'm going to be mechaven. I'm going to mechaven better. I'm going to be better to my wife. I'm going to take her out. I'm going to call her right now. Think all the time, I could be better. That's what Hashem wants for us.